one of the things that really it's top of my mind is the amount of precaution that is taken from all the way from the farmers to the people who are transporting, to the distributors, to the everybody along the chain has that. That is the most important thing that is on their mind right now. It's safety. It's making sure that that product not only is delicious and nutritious and is holding all the properties, but at the same time is delivered to you in a way that is beautiful. It has a good shelf life still at your home, and at the same time, it is safe to eat at any time.